I actually cannot remember when that mission is that you avoid all the traps. I think it might be... I think it's the Bentley one that we have to do after Sly's. You know what? I'm not going to keep it secret in here. I'm just going to go kill all these guys. I'm going to have some fun with Sly. Alright, I'm wondering if I can do this fight without getting hit once. That would be pretty epic. Oh! Oh, that is what I'm talking about. And yeah, this place is cleared out. I can... Okay, here's the vault too. We have all 30 bottles, so let's grab it. Nine? 69. So funny. Alright, so I think... I have no idea what this is, actually. I forgot. Rage Bomb. Okay.
You've gotten the Rage Bomb move.
I think what it does is... you can plant a bomb. It might be with Bentley. I'm not sure. No, it's with Sly. And I'll show you guys really quick. Confuse all enemies in the area into attacking each other. So I actually haven't really used it. I probably used it before, but I can't remember. Just because I'm kind of biased on the gadgets. I always use smoke. And I always use stealth slide. I think later on I use another gadget that I really like. But I don't really use these... Most of these gadgets are just for fun and stuff, to play around with guards and everything. Since we're doing a playthrough, you know, I don't have a lot of time for that, but I do have some every now and then. Let's take this wiretap, and it's in all caps. Wow. Yep, so we've got that, and I think we have to, like, get another part to make a voice modulator. I think we have to go into another area of the castle to get it.
Another set of guards are up in your binoculars. Rob them of their keys to get at the voice modulator.
Aw, man. I thought I could dodge that guy. I guess not. I was trying to make it around him to get up the tower, but now I've got to climb all the way back up there. It's not that far. It's like right. I'm already here, so it wasn't that bad. Alright, I only have like a little bit of time to pickpocket this guy. Oh! There we go. Whoa. No! Are you fucking kidding me? Really? Alright, let's climb back up there once again. That guy, I only had one more, like, I only had one more time to pickpocket him to get the key. I was about to say, if he hit me off, that would be a little... I mean, I'm kind of annoyed right now, but that would be awful. Get out of here. Are you calling more guards, really? Alright, let's climb back up here and pickpocket the key. Okay, he's coming over here. I guess he sees me. Not anymore. What? You're still gonna come over here? I can sneak around him now, thanks. That actually helps me. Castle front door key. Okay, I guess we're going in the front door of the castle. And where else do we've got to go? Back there. Now that was a little bit of work for one key. That was annoying because it only gives you like 3 seconds opportunity to pickpocket, and that's not enough time to sweep through everything in his pocket, you know. Where is this? I guess we'll see when we get up here on this this building. We'll see where the last... Yeah, I think he's down here in the courtyard thing. Oh, he's right here. Wait, what? What the hell? Why is that guy on the side of a building? Alright, guys, we worked our way back over here. After dying, this guy, I wasn't expecting him to be right there, and then I just dropped down and he's right there. And I just failed epically right there. So basically what we have to do here, I guess, is wait for him to turn around, and once again, we only have a limited opportunity to take the key. Let's see if we can do it before he turns back around. There we go. That one, the other guy had more stuff to take out of his pocket. And I'm killing you for all the trouble you've caused me. Okay, front of the cat. Whoa! Calm down, airplane. Taking off my head there. And we're going in the front door. And I think this is going to be the last and final piece of the to make the voice modulator. And then we can...
They posted a lot of security around the voice modulator. This could be tricky.
Not really. I've got it under control. It'll be the last part to make the voice modulator is what I was talking about. Alright, we gotta crawl along here. Oh wait, he's in our way, so he's gonna know. I think I have to make more noise like I did before. Yep. Now I can crawl along here. Heh, moron. Alright, we can take the, I guess this is... Okay, that's the actual voice modulator. The wiretap is just so we can tap into their stuff.
Let's go put that thing to work.
Alright, so let's get out of here. And, okay, you don't see me, guard. Very nice. Alright, so now that we have both parts, now we have to go under the sewers. And, I don't know if you guys can hear my cat. He is making a racket right now. Every time I'm recording, isn't it, Mr. Kitty? Alright, so what I was saying before my cat wanted to meow is now that we have both parts, we can head under the sewers, which is right here. And that will lead us underneath Neela's place. And we can put the voice modulator and wiretap it. I was saying that both those parts combined to be... Oh, we have to pickpocket more keys. Really? Okay, hopefully they're around here and I didn't run away. Anyways, I was thinking that those two parts combined to be the voice modulator, but one of them was the voice modulator. The other is used just to tap the voice modulator in. Oh my goodness, the keys are all the way on the other side of the castle. Are you kidding me? What a waste of time. Alright, I guess it's not a waste of time, though, because we have to get out of here. You guys are a waste of time. This is what a waste of time is, fighting these annoying... meaningless guards, get out of here. Yeah. Alright. Let us now go. Unless a tank sees us. My goodness. Everything is out to get us, isn't it? Now, are we good to... No! An airplane will explode a barrel. Or shoot an exploding barrel. And almost kill us. Now this is an annoying part, because you've got to keep doing this, and you guys just saw, when I try to go under there, okay, I got one key, sewer entrance key, and, okay, let's see if I can get this guy's, nope, I'm going to have to go back under here. Every now and then, the game will think that I'm trying to pickpocket instead of crawl under that thing. And it'll cause me to get caught. Alright, Bentley, I was already at the sewers, but I was informed that I needed more keys to unlock it. So thanks to you, you should have told me as soon as I got that, the voice modulator or whatever. You should have been like, yo, get these keys. Maybe he did tell me, I just was talking over him or something. That's what I usually do. These guys spawn here more? I already killed them on the way over there. That's it, I'm running away from them. I'm not messing around with them. This might cut to be a pretty long video, hopefully. If one mission is long enough to be more than one video, that's a pretty long mission. Usually I can fit like 1.5, 2 in one video. Alright, now that we have the keys, we can actually go in here and mess with Neela. I guess it is messing with her. Whoa!
This
just jump in the water, why don't you? I definitely press circle. Okay, we've got octopi in here. Octopuses. Okay, whoa. I guess I have to slam the circle button because it's really sensitive in here or something. It won't let me hang on stuff. What the hell is going on? What is up with the... is that like their defense for this place? Is like a bunch of octopi, I guess? That's how you say it? Lucky. The Contessa's men have already excavated Neela's satellite cable. How should I proceed? Put it on there? Then attach the voice modulator. I'll broadcast from the safe house to make sure it works. This is going to be so cool. Yeah, just hurry up, Sly. There we go. Seems to be working. And I think that'll do it for that mission.
Hello, mercenary tank forces. Come on, spinning your turrets for me. Cats, this is cool. I mean, you are all really cool. Carry on.
Okay, Bentley giving himself away there, but we are done with the mission. And, yeah, we can go change to Bentley or Murray. And go do, I think we'll do Murray's mission. We'll turn into Murray and go do his